TIFU by getting too emotionally attached to somebody I'd only met once. TLDR. Big lonely. Find girl via Hinge. Meet up. Later dumped. Big sad. I am 24. Recently had been talking to a Hinge date. F26. For couple of weeks. We were super compatible in a bunch of ways. We like to climb, swing dance, hike. Both on the same page religiously. Atheist. Good at talking, etc. We would frequently video chat. She lives about 3.5 hours away. And I decided to visit her while also visiting my friends who live near her. Also, through an interesting series of events, got my vaccines in that area. While I was up there, we went climbing. Got supper plus some ice cream and went back to her place to play some board games. It was a ton of fun. It got to the evening and she asked if I wanted to stay over. Cue sexy time. In the morning we had another bout. Then I had to get going home. We continued to talk for another week. Until tonight where we had a video chat. In the video chat everything is going great until I mentioned something pertaining to having a relationship with her. She then apologizes and says that, after thinking about it, she isn't looking for a long distance relationship. And that we probably shouldn't continue along that route. Being the guy that I am, I try to empathize and be understanding, then continue on the conversation. At this point, it's obvious to her that I'm sad about this information. So I cut the conversation off and say goodnight. Apparently, I've been lonely for some time because I feel like vomiting. I have no energy. And I was holding back tears during the end of the conversation. I guess the takeaway is to not get too emotionally invested with somebody really early on. Or something like that. Fuck. I'm lonely. This is normal for dating. Sometimes you have different views on where things are going. Keep your chin up and move on. That sucks, bro, but just keep looking. You two had a connection. Appreciate that for what it was and move on. You didn't fuck up. You put yourself out there and that is always the right move. Don't get down on yourself. You're young and clearly are good with ladies if you are able to get to sexy time. Get back on the dating sites and see what comes. It'll work out for ya. Just be a good person and don't take yourself or life too seriously. Best of luck. Stay up, bud. I've been on numerous dates where things seem to go really well and then just poof. They lose all interest out of the blue. Welcome to the dating world of suck. Good learning experience. Everyone at some point in their life feels like you do now. Is that really something anyone can control? That's the worst feeling. Loneliness sucks. I'm so sorry that you are lonely. Biggest hugs, XX. I just wanted to add that it's okay to feel lonely and sad, and it's okay to feel hurt. There is nothing wrong with your reaction, and I'm a bit sad to see that you think you've gotta change somehow. Difficult emotions are a part of life, and trying to avoid them comes with a cost. From the info in the post, it seems to me as the date was a success. But it just didn't work out because of reasons outside of your control. Just keep at it. She did not say she wasn't interested in you. She wasn't interested in long distance. So what would it take to just close the distance? You're lonely as hell where you are. You have other friends in her area. And I bet there's more than just one cute climbing atheist around there if it doesn't work out. So just move. Source. Met a woman I clicked with. Who lived a 4-hour plane ride away. Did long distance. Then just moved. Still together 5 years later. Edit. Just remembered what sub this is on and got triggered. Your foo here is your perspective on your situation. The fact that you found a connection with another person. and felt some feelings about it is a good thing. Sure, feeling sad sucks. It's way easier to just moan online to get some sympathy from internet strangers that also dislike feeling sad. Or you could let those feelings move you to some action. I'll remind you that you still have agency here. Your relationship with this woman began independent of geography and could still continue with a minor change in geography. It'll take a little time and a modicum of effort. But rest certain that if you don't show some initiative, you will never know what could happen with this girl. The worst that can happen if you try is you get a little life experience, some stories, and learn a little more about yourself. The lack of tenacity or creative problem solving here means you probably didn't have to invest much to get what you were looking for, maybe even in life in general. Or your actual interest in her evaporated with your post-nut clarity. Either way, you're demonstrating here how you would rather feed your ego by validating how sad and lonely you are. And in so doing, ignore the fact that you have friends and an almost girlfriend only a tank of gas away. You know Jesus isn't going to get you out of this. So sack up and make it happen for yourself, dude. Else continue this crappy pattern and wait for the next girl you bed to grow unhappy that you didn't want to put an effort forth. Rant.
If you enjoyed this video, please check out our playlists full of similar content. Epic Heracast is like doom scrolling for your ears. Please like, share, and subscribe.